Madeline are at the store. I just dropped the girls off at preschool. I actually had run down by Target first to return something there, and I didn't have the item with me. So we came to Walmart. Everything's cheaper here. And the camera battery is dying. I didn't realize that. I didn't change out before I went. But I'm just here browsing. I need to get a few things for Adeline's birthday this weekend. We're just having like a really small, sweet little dessert thing for her. So I just need to pick up a few items for that. And then I was just gonna look for some like little stocking stuffers for the kids. And yeah, we're excited, aren't you? What do you think of that? Is it a funny pillow? You want that pillow? What do you think of that pillow? It's a reindeer poop. Is that the funniest pillow? The reindeer poop? Is that funny? She's a little concerned. Was that funny? Was that a little scary? Well, we made it home, me and Adeline, and she's been hanging out over here. Are you eating ornaments off the tree? Is that what you did? So once we got home, I did buy that Santa Claus thing because I just had to show John. She does not like it as much when we are home. She likes it if she's sitting in my lap, but if she's by herself, she does not like Santa. Right? Where's Santa? Yeah, do you want to see him dance? You want to see Santa dance? See that face? Do you want to see him dance? Ready? Here we go. Oh, what is the matter? Hey, what's wrong? Look. What's the matter? It's okay. It's just Santa. It's just Santa. See, he's all done. See, he's all done. Oop, you're knocking me over. You're knocking Mama over. That's a good one. I feel so bad. But at the same time, it's so adorable. It's not something that can hurt her, you know. Oh, baby. Hey, you got your snacks you spilled on the floor? You want that one? Yeah, snacks make everything better. You're just like Judy. You're just like Judy. Anyway, so I want to show you guys some of the stuff I got before I have to get back in the car in about 5 minutes and go get the girls. This is one of my favorite things in the world. Angie's, this brand, Boom Chicka Pop. They make popcorn, no artificial ingredients, no artificial colors, no artificial anything. It's really good. It's really, really good. And this Holla Drizzle is the best thing. It's very addicting. White chocolate and peppermint flavored kettle corn. I picked up some Winter Wonderland gummies, and these are for the girls for their preschool classes to give out to their friends. I already put these things up, but I got some of this. John's always wanting chocolate syrup, and they usually don't make it that doesn't have high fructose corn syrup in it or just junk ingredients. This is new, and it just has cane sugar, organic invert cane syrup, water, cocoa, and vanilla. And so, simple 5 ingredients. Sugar's still not good for you, but if he's gonna have it, non-GMO, I'd rather him have one that's a little better. I picked up some other like chocolate sauce. This is to make homemade hot chocolate for Adeline's birthday. So that's gonna be fun. And then I got me and John some bread. I'm trying to balance like what we can afford regularly with good ingredients. So I found this new Nature's Own Life Bread, sugar-free, 100% whole grain. I haven't looked at many of the other ingredients, but it doesn't taste bad. And so it's better than white bread. So that's what we've been eating. The kids, I spend a little more on their bread. I buy them, which they already have some, but either this Eureka or like the Dave's Killer bread, and it's like organic. It has seeds and stuff in it, so it's actually got a lot of like omega-3s, and yeah, it's really good for them. I got Adeline some snacks, and Jude, I guess. They all love these snack bars, so I just picked up some of these. I do have to get groceries. I just picked up a few things I knew we needed. I got this for Adeline's stocking, and I can't wait. It's so cute. Look at this little teether. It's a waffle. Isn't it so funny? She's gonna be so funny with them. Over here, I put a bag of things for their stockings that we had picked up, some from the dollar store the other day. And I got these for Tyler, but I'm thinking I might put them in her Easter basket instead, and one in her stocking. We did get her a nice pair of earrings, but then these were really cute. So I might put this in her Easter basket and just do this little one. So these cute little earrings for her stocking. This is for Jude's stocking. She loves her doctor stuff, and this one is really cute. We got it at the dollar store, and it was half off.
This won't hurt a bit.
So it has Doc's sounds, and she's gonna love that. I got Tyler a Star Wars book for her stocking. She is all about Star Wars. She watched, I think she's seen just a couple of the Star Wars movies, but she really likes it. She really likes Rey. I got our Star Wars coloring book. So Elena and Jude don't have their ears pierced. We got Tyler's pierced when she was like 3 months old. And it made her look so grown up. Like right away as a baby, it just made her look older. And so I don't know, I guess when it came to the other girls, I wasn't ready for them to like, we just waited. So I think Elena, maybe for her 5th birthday, she can get her ears pierced. She said that she wanted them this year, but she forgot about it. So we will see. So for Elena and Jude, I got some stick-on earrings, which they're gonna love. And then for Elena, I got little fingernail, princess fingernail decal things. So cute. And a car for Judy. A race car. This is for Adeline. I got this today. You can't see it because there's a sticker on it, but it lights up when you put it in the water. Cute little ducky. And I got all the girls one of these keychains. Graham had one and they loved it. Tyler and Elena did, so I got them each one in different colors. So yeah, those are just like some little cheap things that I got to go in their stockings. And stockings are something we always grew up with. We always had candy in ours, but the girls don't eat candy. I will try to find them a few things that don't have food coloring and stuff like that.
What?
And those would go in their stocking. But other than that, they don't need a whole lot of candy. I might get them some dark chocolate each, but that's, otherwise I just get them like crayons. They have some color pencils I got to go in their stockings, some watercolors and things like that. Christmas is in 2 weeks, you guys. It's so crazy. I feel like I'm just blinking and December's going by. This baby is gonna be here in no time. It's insane. I still don't know what I want to do about the gender or genders. Oh my goodness. I've been freaking out, not like panicking, but just thinking about like, what if it is? What will we do? I don't even have one name. How am I gonna come out with 4 names? Four, not quadruplets, but you know, 2 of each, whatever. Anyway, it's just been crazy. It's been on my mind a lot. I hadn't even thought about twins. It wasn't even on my radar until she said that. I don't think it is. Honestly, I think maybe my dates are just off. So hopefully that's it. Because I don't know. I don't know what I would do. I know twin home births are definitely possible. But yeah, since this is my first home birth, I'm like, oh, I don't know. So scary. So who knows? That would all be something we should have to talk about and decide on. But regardless, the gender, if it's twins, I definitely want to find out because I would want to be prepared. And if it's not, I don't know yet. We have an appointment. At our next appointment, they're going to have a sonographer or an OB that does ultrasounds, and that's in January, the beginning of January. So I don't know if we're going to find out. John wants to. Anyway, so I better get this girl in her car seat so we can get going. And the girls have their Christmas concert tonight, so I'm gonna pick them up, bring them home, hope Jude naps, and clean up some before I have to get them all dressed up and ready to go. I bought them these Christmas outfits so that they can sing their little songs in. Let me put that down, put my sweater on. They didn't have one last year, but they had one 2 years ago, and it was so cute. Little Elena, she was in the 2's class like Jude. And then Tyler was singing, and she was so funny. After she was done singing, she was like taking a bow everywhere. She's the only kid doing that, but it was hilarious. Of course, our little girl. So it'll be fun to see them all performing their little songs. Especially since I don't think Elena actually knows the words to her song.
Wait, start, ready, go.
Hi, hi.
I think that it's Deck the Halls, but I think she's mixing it up with Holly Jolly Christmas. But it's not coherent. Like, none of it, the words she's saying aren't words. So it'll be really interesting to hear if she actually sings the right words at the concert, or if she's the one singing silly words. So, are you ready? Are you ready? Yeah?
Aww. What song do you have to sing with your class, with your preschool class?
Preschool.
Yeah.
Preschool.
Remember?
Jingle bells.
Remember?
Yeah, my jingle bells are my favorite.
Can you sing it?
Jingle bells in the way.
I love it.
Watch out. Don't touch him. Don't touch him. Because it'll make him stop. All right, kids have had dinner. Daddy's feeding Adeline. Tyler just got her Christmas dress on. Let me see. Isn't this pretty? Oh, it's sparkly. Turn around. And Tyler has to wear gray for one of her songs. So she's got this gray cardigan to go over her dress. And these are special just for you.
But they have 10.
Yeah, I know. Because your feet are growing. New shoes!
Wow, Tyler, you got new shoes?
Yeah. She already saw them. I wanted to surprise her, but she already saw them and she said, oh my word. And here's Elena. She has to wear white. So she has this pretty white cream and gold sparkling dress.
I love it.
Okay, ready to go now. Oh, so beautiful. And close your eyes.
I am.
Put your hands out, but keep your eyes closed. No, put your hands in front of you. Put your hands out in front of you like you're gonna get something. Put your hands out in front of you. Okay, now keep your eyes closed. Ready? Open them. What's on them? Are they cute? Look at how cute these are. They have like gold shimmer. Judy, spin around. Let's see it. Spin around. Is she looking for them? What are you looking for?
I'm looking for you.
Guys, don't forget, we want to fill our wall. Send us your Christmas cards. If you didn't see the last video, we want you guys to send your Christmas cards. Our P.O. box is in the description below. Make sure you send us Christmas cards because we want to put them in our house on our wall. These kids are so cute.
Look, guys, look at Judy and her cute bow and her little shoes and her dress. Woo! And then we're doing Tyler's hair right now. Turn around.
Hey.
There you go.
If you put this up, Lily.
Go, go, go. I know. Where's your sweater? You got it. Go sit in your seat. I can't wait to see you. It's about to start the Christmas party.
Yeah.
great job. That's
a new buddy.
That's not one anymore. I love you.
Did you take that picture?
You guys, look at this girl. Watch out, watch out.
That is hilarious.
That one is getting laminated.
Yeah.
Laminated.
That's a keeper.
All right, ready to go get some snacks?
Judy, is this from you? What do we got?
Oh,
Judy. Yes. Thank you, bud. Did you make that for us?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, we made it home. Don't mind those little white circles, squares, squashes. We had had our TV mounted there before our bed was on the other side. And so when I painted, I didn't fix it first. I should have, but I just didn't. And so I patched it up the other day. So that's what those are. They're pretty decorations. We made it home. Judy's up. If you hear that banging sound, that's her banging on her door. Tyler and Elena and Adeline are all sleeping. And yeah, we're just hanging out. John's getting ready to edit the vlog and some other videos. I was just playing with this. It's so fun. I'm not gonna lie. We heard two different noises. We heard two different sounds that sounded like heartbeats that were two different rates. Yeah.
They have very distinct sounds too, like different. Okay, so that's Deborah Long. 145. Slow.
But one of them could have been like the umbilical cord or the placenta. I'm not sure. It's very hard to find. This baby is super wiggly. Like it would start on my right side and then be over like down and then in the middle and then left and then on the top, and it is just crazy. So I guess we'll have to wait till our ultrasound, and I think I will drive myself crazy until then. Anyway, I told you guys, I feel like I've been driving myself crazy. I didn't even think about it before. I didn't even think about it. And now I'm like going over it in my head. I'm like, well, she mentioned it twice. She brought it up the first time when she was having trouble finding the heartbeat. She found it and then it moved. And then she found it in a different place. And it sounded different to me. Because I was like, oh, that sounds different. Like, whatever. And I thought the baby was just wiggly. And then when she's like, I'm interested to see your ultrasound. And I was like, oh, maybe she thinks it's a boy. There's an old wives' tale about heart rate indicating boy or girl, depending on how fast it is. And so that's what I thought she was referring to. And then she, after feeling like my uterus, is when she mentioned again about being interested to see my ultrasound. And that's when she said, you know, that there's a possibility it could be twins. So now I'm like, keep going over that. I'm playing it all in my head. I'm like, what if it is? What if that's, is that us? And I'm just going crazy, neurotic almost. Good thing I ran out of this ultrasound.
Neurotic.
I ran out of the gel for this thing, so I won't be able to spend every waking moment trying to distinguish what I'm hearing.
I heard it though. I heard it too.
He
it
heard
was
it.
Crazy.
It could just be an echo. We're not professionals. I mean, I've listened to our baby's heartbeats a lot because we've had 5 pregnancies and 4 babies, and so I've heard a lot. But I still don't know enough to know like what exactly I'm hearing, if that's just an echo or an umbilical cord or, you know, whatever it is. But it was pretty crazy. He could tell. There's 2 very different rates. Like one was in the 120s and the other one was in like the 140s. So.
Mm-hmm.
I told you, I'm not going to be able to stop thinking about this. Anyway, we're going to go so we can get the vlog edited. But we love you guys and we hope your holiday season's not too crazy and busy and hectic, but that you're enjoying family time and enjoying traditions. I still haven't decorated the tree with my decorations. I need to do that. I know, I have no energy.
Christmas Eve before we do.
It might be. I know. I'm trying to get ready for Adeline's birthday, which is this weekend, and all I have is some stuff for hot chocolate, so gotta get on that. Anyway, loudmouth just woke up, Judy.
We love you guys. Sorry about that. Ring the bell.
Click on the bell. Make sure you click on the bell. YouTube has changed their algorithms, so people aren't seeing our videos, even the people that want to see them. I mean, I get it. If you don't like us and you don't want to watch our videos, fine. But if you want to see them, you might not be getting notified. Click on the little bell next to the subscribe button to make sure you're staying up to date. Otherwise, YouTube is not showing our videos, and then nobody gets to see them, and then it makes it hard to keep doing this. So, we love you guys, and we'll see you later.
See you later, guys.
Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure you click the subscribe button to follow along with the Murrays.
Subscribe.